हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज विधि मिस फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर. टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर मेजरमेंट एंड स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू एक्सरसाइज, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 10C. सो चिल्ड्रेन, इन दिस एक्सरसाइज हियर यू कैन सी द एडिशन सम्स. ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन. दीज आर द एडिशन सम्स. सेंटीमीटर, सी डिफरेंट यूनिट्स आर गिवन टू अस एंड वी हैव टू एड देम. So let's begin with the A part. 2 + 5 = 7. 0 + 0 = 0. 0 + 1 = 1. 8 + 2 = 10. Okay, clear everyone? So come to the next one now. Kilogram to gram. 9 + 5 = 14. 4 and 1 carrying over. 1 + 2 = 3. 3 + 0 = 3. 4 + 7 = 11. So we cannot write 11 together. Okay, we cannot write 11 together. We will carrying over. We will carrying over 1 over here. Fine. So 1 + 6 = 7. 7 + 0 = 7. 3 + 2 = 5. Now C part, you have to do yourself homework. Now D part, 0 + 0 = 0. 0 + 0 = 0. 5 + 2 = 7. Okay, 8 + 3 = 11. Am I clear to all everyone? Now come to the E part. 3 + 2 = 5. 5 + 5 = 10, but we cannot write together 10, so 0 here and 1 carrying over. 1 + 7 = 8. 8 + 7 = 15. 5 and 1 carrying over. 1 + 1 = 2. Clear everyone? Now F part, I'm doing. See everyone, kilometer, meter and centimeter, these are the units to measure length. Clear everyone? Kilometer means we measure the distance from one place to another. Okay, and meter and centimeter, we use to measure the small things and meter for large or big things. 5 + 0 = 5. 2 + 8 = 10. 0 and 1 carrying over. Clear everyone? 1 + 0 = 1. 1 + 0 = 1. 0 + 0 = 0. 8 + 2 = 10. 0 and 1 carrying over. 1 + 6 = 7. 7 + 2 = 12. 2, 1 carrying over. 1 + 1 = 2. 2 + 2 = 4. Next is 0 + 5 = 5. 5 + 9 = 14. 4 and 1 carrying over. 1 + 9 = 10. 10 + 2 = 12. 12 + 1 = 13. 3 and 1 carrying over. 1 + 0 = 1. 1 + 0 = 1. 1 + 0 = 1. 0 + 5 = 5. 5 + 0 = 5. 6 + 7 = 13. 13 + 8 = 21. 1 and 2 carrying over. 2 + 0 = 2. 2 + 0 = 2. 2 + 5 = 7. 2 + 4 = 6. 6 + 5 = 11. Fine everyone? Now H1 and I part. C, H and I, these three you have to do yourself at home. Homework. Clear everyone? Okay, And somewhere we can write in this way also, it is already given centimeter and millimeter, or we can write 101 centimeter and 07 millimeter. Clear everyone? Okay. Thank you, children.